President Joe Biden has announced his intent to nominate Dr. Shereef Elnahal as Undersecretary for Health in the Department of Veterans Affairs. Elnahal is president and CEO of University Hospital in Newark, where he has led the hospital through the COVID-19 pandemic, and he previously served as New Jersey State Health Commissioner. The nomination would be a return to Veterans Affairs for Elnahal. He joined the Obama administration in 2015 and oversaw quality of care at the VA until 2018.